Okay. So I said I'd make some videos on working with yearlings. So here's Clyde. He'll be 2 in May. Just got him this past Wednesday. When I tie yearlings, I make sure I use tie ring. That way, if they want to pull back, they can. And not feel trapped, scared. They don't break halters or anything. It's tied with hay string. So today, I'll be doing feet. He's not very good with his feet, but he does pick them up. I always kind of rub them, get him used to it. Me, personally, I use my body, push a little bit, cluck, pick up, hold it for a couple bit, wait until he stops moving, then I drop it. Do that a few times, hold it longer each time. Yes, he does need a trim, which is going to happen this week. See how he's playing with that lead rope? If he gets scared, he pulls back. That goes right through there, no issues.